and seal it. I'm the best, I can feel it. I'm in the lead, I can pop a wheelie. Not for rookies, late bloomers, stay in the boom.
What's up with it, man? It's your boy Noah, and we are back with another freaking reaction. Once again, like, comment, subscribe. Oh, another thing, bro, my skin been so beautiful lately. I normally be ashy 24/7 with lotion. My skin been so beautiful lately, bro. But anyways, man, like, comment, subscribe. NF, back on the radio. My initials, back on the radio. I said radio. Radar. Yeah, but he's back on the radar, man. It's my second time reacting to him. First song, Hope, was dope. Dang, what is the song called again?
I could write.
The song is called Motto, so we go see what he's talking about. As far as his rapping go, I still gotta listen to him more to gravitate. It gotta gravitate on me. Gravitate to me, however the fuck you word that. But yeah, this song is by NF called Motto. Shout out to NL, shout out to his crew, shout out to his producer, shout out to everybody on his team, man. You know, a reaction channel is basically supporting, bro, because people go view my shit too. You know what I'm saying? So shout out to all them niggas. And we finna get it popping, man.
I could write a record full of radio songs. Do a bunch of features that my label would love. Do a bunch of features that I don't even like, just to build up the hype. Yeah, I could sell my house and move out to LA. Get inside of rooms with the biggest of names. Hire 50 people just to give me advice on the way.
Bro, what's up? Is that Ghost or what? Like, did I just see Ghost? The bald-headed Ghost? Or am I tripping? Probably tripping.
I should write. Oh, God. Yeah, sounds like a nightmare if you ask me. Yeah. Went from my bedroom to the big leagues.
Hey, I think I might fuck with this song more than the last song. The way he flowing on this beat and the shit he's saying, bruh. He talking about how he gravitated to the hype. Everything he said is gravitating to the hype, nigga. And I don't even want to really be here. He really just wanted the bread and the loot. You know what I'm saying? Video dope, though. What's that, the red carpet? And then he got the all white on. I'm fucking with it, bro. I'm fucking with you.
Success, but delayed it some. I used to be the guy who killed to get a number one. I had to hear that song's a hit before I thought it was. Yeah. But nowadays, I don't really give a what. Oh, God. My catch name, the award show. Eating popcorn in the back room. Catching Z's with my hat low. No combinations, but it's cool, though. Oh, God.
Yeah.
You might see me in the same clothes. I had a last week in my shape.
Yeah, I'm rocking with this. Yeah.
I miss buying CDs at the store. And thumbing through the cases trying to make a choice. That'll make no sense to you, well, of course. See, one man's inconvenience is another's joy. Wow, how are you unemployed? Telling me to get a life, you should look at yours. Yeah. Congratulations, you can raise your voice. Hope you break both of your legs.
Hey, bro, completely snapped on this song, my nigga. Like, bro, this song is beautiful, bro. Like, this whole is like a 9.5 going on a 10, bro. I got it, bro. And 2 more minutes of this shit fire, bro.
You see, when people sacrifice the art trying to chase a dream, and they wonder why their music's lacking creativity. Oh, yeah, would have gave anything to be respected by the artists I was listening to. But not no more, them days of history. Skip the red carpet, you looking for me. Oh, God, yeah, you might catch me at the award show. Eating popcorn in the back row. Catching Z's with my hat low. No nominations, but it's cool, though.
Oh God!
Come on, feet propped
I like this song.
Leave my shirts untucked.
Yeah.
I'm the boss, so what?
So what?
I do what I want.
Let's go.
You got the trophy, that's great. I'm happy for you, no hate. Still got a smile on my face. Chilling in the back like, hey, oh God.
No mas. No mas. Yo. Hey. Might see me at the award show. Oh God. Bro, he snapped on this hoe. He snapped on this hoe, man. Yo. 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 He snapped on this hoe. Oh, it ain't over. Why he looking at him like that? Boy, that nigga, that is the most awkward nigga I've ever seen, brother. No, no, I rock with motto more than I rock with hope, nigga, and that's facts. I rock with motto. Bro, and another thing, bro, his creativity is on this, is out this world. The last video I reacted to, I seen the creativity. This video, I seen the creativity. Even the creativity in his lyrics, bruh. Like, bruh is finna be somebody for real in this rap shit. He not playing. And y'all know how the rap industry do these white dudes. But I'm not even gonna lie. Eminem been the most streamed white rapper for how long now? Most selling, most streamed, bruh. He worked in both generations where they was selling tapes. And now they selling, now they going off of streams. I'm telling you, bro. And he's still the number one. Look it up, bro. I promise you. He's still number one. Like, bro, NF is NF. Because that really sound like I'm, that really sound like me. I ain't gonna cap. But anyways, man, it's NF, motto. Song was dope. Song was really dope, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Please do those three things for me. If you rock with my content, I'm gonna always add that in there because we don't give out no free courtesy or none of that shit, bro. You already know, bro. If you rock with me, you rock with me. If you don't, it's cool. There's plenty of other YouTubers out here. But anyways, man, that's pretty much all I had to say. I know I take a lot of pauses, bro, because I be thinking about the shit that I'm missing. Every time I end a video, I'll be like, damn, I forgot to tell. Forgot to say this. Forgot to, you know what I mean? But anyways, man, that's pretty much all I had to say. Shout out to NL, shout out to his squad, man. Y'all running nigga views up. Nova TV, we out. I like